Hi guys, Jared Mays here with Zumbrota Ford, your dealer for the people. Today we have a special guest, flew all the way in from Michigan. We have Will here, directly working with Roush, giving us some great insight. Will, please take it away.
So I'm here at Minnesota's only Roush performance vehicle dealer, Zumbrota Ford. Here just giving them a breakdown and training course on these awesome Roush F-150s that they've received in. We've got a white one here, we've got a blue one there, they'll have a black one coming in any day now. These guys can offer you our full array of vehicle lineup, including these Roush trucks, as well as our Roush F-150s, and some new exciting vehicle platforms in 2018 to come.
We are super excited to have Will here. If you have any questions, you can reach out to us directly. We have the inventory, we have the selection, we have the best price guarantee. Thank you so much for watching. Make it a great day. Thank you.
Yep.
Okay. So Jack Roush has been around in the Ford Performance aftermarket world for the better part of 40 years. He took that heritage working at Ford back in 1964 and developing a love for the Mustang, moved on to drag racing, moved on to developing his own NASCAR team, and eventually what you see before you here is Roush Performance. Roush Performance has been around for the better part of 20 years, and what we've developed is the perfect mix between a race car and a road car, and for these trucks, the perfect mix between an off-road truck and a non-street truck. So here at Zumbrota Ford, they can offer you a full lineup of both the Roush F-150s, Roush F-250s soon to come in 2018, Raptors, as well as a full lineup of Roush Mustangs. That Roush Mustang lineup includes everything from Roush Stage 3 670 horsepower Mustangs all the way down to Roush RS V6s. So come visit. XLT is our highest take rate. Right behind that's going to be the 502A Lariat. But if the customer really did want a King Ranch or a Platinum built with this, we have done it before. Also, since this is appearance only, we can build this on 5-liter, 2.7, 3.5, whatever the customer wants. Once again, highest take rate is 5-liter. So I'll kind of start going over some standard content on the truck. Right here in the front, obviously you see a big change. Roush grill, this is unique to us. One thing to know about this, guys, is that we get a lot of demand on the retail aftermarket. For customers that want this grill, they cannot get it unless they own the Roush truck. So this is unique to the vehicle only. So Roush embossed across the front, amber marker lights that turn on when you turn the vehicle on. This lower chin piece here is also unique to us. You'll see right here in the front, there's a big opening. That's mainly going to be a big advantage to the supercharged platform of this truck. So because of that, on the non-supercharged trucks, we do put a block off plate right here that does have a Roush mirror logo. Really, that's meant to stop water from getting in there and making the belt squeak. But all this is unique to us. On the top here, standard content is a matte black hood stripe. So that's it for the front. Oh, and then the Roush windshield banner up top is also standard content. On the side, we've got Roush badging on both the fenders right there. So it says Roush underneath the 150. In all four corners, we've got these Roush fender flares. These flares are unique to us. You can buy them in the aftermarket, but they do have amber marker lights in both the front ones and then red marker lights in the rear. And they're pretty sturdy. They're not going anywhere. Roush Mickey Thompson wheels and tires. So we've got a 20-inch Mickey Thompson wheel with a Baja ATZ 33-inch tire. I don't know if you guys have driven these around, but there's really no road noise on these things, which is really great. They handle nice and soft. They have great side clearance and everything. So, and then there's a Roush center cap right here as well, which helps make the wheel a little bit more unique. You'll see that the front end's lifted up a little bit more. The reason why, I touched on this a little bit already, but the Fox 2.0 suspension in all four corners, really comparable to the 11-14 Raptor kit. And, rides really nice and soft on the road as well as off-road, so it can handle both applications. So these Roush window addendums come on every single vehicle, whether it be an F-150 or a Mustang. And if you're ever curious about what content that we put on a certain vehicle or anything like that, this is going to give you a full breakdown of all the standard components that we put on it. And on the right side, there's any optional components we put on it. So this is going to tell you everything that we did on the core components. Here's the optional. And then here's the final Roush MSRP. This includes the base chassis cost as well.
All right.
So if you ever get stuck on what's on a certain vehicle, window addendums are pretty much your Bible. On the side, continuing down here, this graphic right here is actually an optional upgrade. This truck comes standard with a rocker level graphic usually, so this graphic's an upgrade. Highest take rate is for this one because it looks a lot like a Raptor. So it says Roush right across there. So standard content in the back here, you'll see the Roush wishbone graphic is what we call it. It's got Roush on the left side, and then it's got the Jack Roush signature embossed on the right side. put your own hitch covers on here, but we do include a hitch cover with the vehicle. It's in the glove box. I'll show that to you. Back here, you're going to see, obviously, different exhaust. On every single one of these Roush F-150s, we put our cap back Roush exhaust system on it. It sounds incredible if you guys haven't heard it yet. It is made out of 304 stainless steel. That's a big selling point because of the quality of it. It's the highest quality you can make an exhaust kit out of for corrosion purposes. So in the back here, we put two dual tips instead of the stock Ford one has one single tip. And both tips have Roush embossed on them as well. And these are chrome flashed, which is once again the best technique you can use when you're making an exhaust kit for corrosion purposes.
I'd say so as well.
Yeah, it's definitely a big selling point to the truck is that it sounds that aggressive. So that's really about it for the exterior of the vehicle. So moving into the interior, we've also got some upgrades here. So on all Roush vehicles, it is an optional component, but we can do the full leather swap like this truck has. I think both these trucks actually have it. But this is full front and rear seat. Change out. We worked with CATskin, so it's super high quality leather, and both the front and rear seats have Roush embroidery right there. Right there. The content on these, we do put Roush WeatherTech floor mats on the interior as well. They still need to be taken out of the box in the back. But full swap for front and rear. They've got a Roush badge on them as well, so they're really nice. On the interior here, there's a Roush serial number badge. It's right in front of the shifter. Going to tell you the unique serial number on the vehicle. So if you ever call us up and you need to know information about your vehicle, how many white ones we made in which certain year with that certain configuration, we can tell you that all by that serial number right there. But that also gives you more collector value on the vehicle. It lets you know it's an actual Roush built vehicle built in Plymouth, Michigan. Every single Roush vehicle gets its own Roush owner's manual. Nothing too crazy in here. It just kind of tells you how to take care of the vehicle, how you should wash the vehicle, you know, because we do put different graphics on and all that kind of stuff. That little tool bag here, once again, since we do swap out the wheel and tire assemblies, we do put lock and lug nuts to make sure that we protect those expensive wheels.
Absolutely.
For you, so every bag has that locking lug nut key. All right. So that's really about it for the overview of that vehicle. These vehicles do also have options to get Roush tunnel covers, Roush tool bags, low jack security, and some other cool stuff as well. But as you see these trucks, that's pretty much it for the standard content.